question is, our doctor has recommended gluten-free, casein-free diet for autism. What are your thoughts on this? Autism has become very common these days, hasn't it? And what can we do for this? So whenever we want to get rid of a problem, we should think, what are the causes of the problem? And I believe one of the main causes of autism is vaccination. Every parent should read up everything on vaccination before vaccinating our child. Today, vaccinations are given to every child without thinking, just because everyone's doing it. And one of the main causes of autism is this. Now, we can improve autism, and if we want to improve autism, we should eat the diet which is most suitable for our species. And this we can understand just by understanding what are we instinctively attracted to. Casein comes from milk. Are you attracted to milk? Now, yes, because milk is very addictive. But as a child, every baby loves their mother's milk, but no baby wants to consume cow's milk. Then they're conditioned to having it by having their mother run around them with a glass of milk, and usually that milk has some flavoring, sugar or bournvita or something like that, right? It's not our food. Similarly, wheat. If you see green fields of wheat and rice, does your mouth water? Probably not. Wheat and rice are not our foods. The grains are for the birds, because the birds instinctively like to eat grains. And the grass is for the large animals like cows and horses. But it's not our food. We are eating it. We should remove everything from our diet which is not suitable to us, and autism will also improve. And we've had so many cases of autism improve just by eating right. So it's not just no casein and no wheat or no gluten, but it's also no meat, no fish, no eggs, no animal products, nothing that we were not meant to eat as a species. And if we do that, we will just be well. Autism can improve, does improve, everything can improve, but we have to eat right for that. Your doctor is right.